How to create a Marvel Rivals account. To log into Marvel Rivals, first of all search Marvel Rivals and go over to marvelrivals.com. Now at the header of this website you will find login option, so click on login. And here you can log in to your Marvel Rivals account. And the way you can log into Marvel Rivals is by using Steam, Epic Game Store, Xbox, PlayStation or netease account. So if you have a PC, you must have Steam or Epic Games account. And if you have Xbox or PlayStation, you have these two options here as well. And if you have a netease games account, then you can select on it as well. I have a Steam, Xbox and PlayStation, all these accounts. But here we're gonna be using Steam to log into Marvel Rivals. So let's select on Steam. Now once you selected your preferred platform, next you have to log into that platform. So here I have to log into my Steam account. So let me enter the login credentials of my Steam account quickly. After entering the login credentials, let's click on sign in. Now let me enter the code as I use Outlook email. And now here you can sign in to your Marvel Rivals account. So here you will get the sign in option. So click on sign in. And there it is, your Marvel Rivals account has been created. And that's how you can successfully log into Marvel Rivals. If you found this video helpful, make sure you hit the like button and leave a comment. And if you want to remove the phone number from Steam account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.